These are all dead bed bugs.
After our first visit.
Following up with a second visit today.